Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 507. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this 5 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 5 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 5, so we cannot use it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to use. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract, 1 will be left. We did 2 into 2, so add 4, so 2 plus 2 will be 4. Write it here and keep a digit extra, and this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 107. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, 84, subtract, and we'll be having 23. Now 42 into 2 we did, so add 4. So 42 plus 2 will be 44, and keep a digit extra, and this number we need to make it big. But we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 2300. Compare this 44 and 230. So 44 5 times is 220. So we can try 5 times. 445 into 5 we can try. And we'll be having 2225, which is good to take. So 5 here and 5 here. 2225, subtract, and we'll be having 75. Now 445 into 5 we did, so add 4. So 445 plus 5 will be 450, and one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 7500. Now we can try one time, one here and one here. 4501, subtract, and we'll be having 2999. Now 4501 into 1 we did, so add both. So 4501 plus 1 will be 4502, and one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 299900. Compare this 45 and 299. So 45 6 times is 270. So we can try 6 times. So 45026 into 6 we can try, and we'll be having 270156, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 507 will be 22.516. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 507. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.